Listen up! Here's how you create a blog in Learnworlds. There's a few things you need to do. First, you gotta activate your blog. Second, you gotta customize your blog page, your homepage. And third, you gotta post those individual blog posts and customize them as well.
And fourth, you gotta watch our free masterclass that we got linked below. We wanna give it to you because we love you. It is all about how to successfully build, launch, and distribute an e-learning program
or online course
every single time.
And we are e-learning partners. There's two of us.
Boom, thank you so much for the likes, for the subscribes. Let's dive into this video.
All right, so if you're not logged in, log in. Then you're gonna click on access your school. And once we get in there, we're gonna navigate to the activate your blog section. How we do that is we go to site builder. Then we go to blog setup. And this is super important because if you don't do this, you won't have a blog.
Exactly.
So you need to enable the blog.
You have to enable it. We fell into the trap of not enabling it and we're like, what's going on? So make sure you enable it.
Enable it, and then you can like name your blog. So we're gonna name it, you rare. Awesome, so that's the name of our blog, okay? And then you can add a description. Really, these are gonna be for SEO purposes, search engine optimization. See, it even says, use for blog home SEO. This is the name of your blog homepage. Mm-hmm. Okay, so that's step one, enable your blog. Now, step two is we wanna actually customize the blog home. And there's a couple ways we can do that. Let's save first, yeah, you're right.
Yeah, we gotta save first.
So we can customize it literally just by hitting edit blog home here. So this is the first way that we can customize our blog. The second way we can get here though, is we can actually go to our site builder.
Site builder.
Then we go to edit school site. Then we click on our drop down here and then we go all the way down to the You Are Awesome blog. So those are the two ways you can get to your blog homepage. And now you can customize it. You can add sections, a bunch of different stuff you can do. Hero images,
there's
all sorts of stuff.
A lot of flexibility. That's one thing that we love about Learnworlds. They really do give you a lot of options, especially options relative to your industry, what you're trying to produce.
So that's how you customize your homepage. Lots of different options there. Now, the last thing you probably want to know is how to actually post a blog. And how you do that is you're going to, yet again, go to edit school site, click on this blog drop down, and you can add a new blog post. You can also go back to that blog homepage, or you can manage the post you've already created. But let's add a new one. So we click on add a new one. It says, hey, you can use these different... They don't give us much because we're not paying for it. So they don't give us many options. But if I go, let's just click on this one. And then we get to add the post title, post description. Yet again, this is for SEO purposes. And your slug is going to be your actual URL. So all SEO purposes, image is important as well. You can have draft or public. You can schedule it. And then you can choose an author. Not really as important because really you're creating a blog for SEO purposes. Anyway, if you want to learn more about how to create a blog that actually sells your course, we have a video, check it out. It's linked right above.
Oh, we're gonna hit that magic button. The post is created. There is your blog.
And now you just have
to type in whatever you want. On the right, whoa. You can type in over here on the right. You can make edits here. You can do all sorts
of
stuff.
Very easy blog.
Lots of flexibility. So link below is an affiliate link of a 30-day free trial for Learnworlds. We would appreciate your love and support. If you like what you're seeing, click on that link and
you get 30 days for free.
30 days for
free. And support.
And it supports us and it supports my motherland as well.
And we also have a amazing playlist with all sorts of Learnworlds tutorials. Go check that out. You'll learn everything you need to know about Learnworlds.